Idaho Vandals are also in Southern Idaho tonight, playing in-state rival Idaho State. The Vandals blew a 10-point lead in the second half, losing by two. Amorrow Morgan hit a jumper with less than 2 seconds to play to give the Bengals the win. Mac Hopson led the Vandals, 16 points, 7 rebounds, and 5 assists in their loss.